Good hunters in this era.
Inita told you the truth. This is the headdress stolen from the murdered man. You'll find more in a ravine north and west of here, along with the bodies of the killers.
The exile still served its purpose. He was guilty of our suspicion. Fate has fallen like snow, and should Inatut return, he will be absolved.
You can't be serious.
He speaks for the Werek, my Nora friend.
You look ridiculous. If you would return to my Werek, you will behave as a Banuk does.
How does a Banuk behave, my chieftain? Like I did? Accepting a sentence for a crime he did not commit. Or those others who killed in cold blood for crimes that their charge of victims did not. I think what I wear will not make me more or less of a Banuk.
For his own sake, it would be wise for him to think less, Nora friend.
I'll talk to him, but not for you.
I defied my chieftain's will, spurned my Werek.
How are you feeling?
As if I've been pounded the guts. I could just keep walking, but when my anger has thawed, it will leave me with nothing. Where else would I go?
You can decide for yourself what it means to be a Banuk. It might not be what the chieftain and the shaman tell you. Whether you stay with this Werek or find another...
I'm better with decisions like, do I start with the left or the right?
There's more to you than your fists, Inatut. That's why I believed you.
It was my chieftain who taught me honesty. Said, a Banuk should not be treacherous when the ice is treacherous enough. I'll sit with my bruises for a time, then talk with her again. As for you, Nora girl, will you accept this gift? A little scrawny weight against the great boon you gave me, but...
I'm honored. Thank you, Inatut. Forget about traveling light. No room. I don't know what brought that Stormbird here. If I find any and destroy them, the machine should leave.
Thank you.
again. Done. No more lures. Now about this workshop. So Durval was behind these lures. Brilliant. And dangerous. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff. Grab this now. The eclipse smashed through. See them. Thank you. already. Thunder jaw, right? The survivors must be hauled up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Corruption will not take hold! did it.
Could have fallen.
We only helped.
Brought a cart.
Aloy, you saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through. But they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo. Ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.